Well, it was one of those days.
Not much to do.
I was chilling downtown
with my old school crew.
I went into a store
to buy a slice of pizza.
I bumped into a girl.
Her name was Mona. What?
Mona Lisa.
What?
Mona Lisa. So many. You know what I'm saying? So I said,
excuse me dear.
My gosh, you look nice.
Put away your money.
I'll buy that slice.
She said, thanks, I'd rather a slice of you. I'm just kidding, but that's awfully nice of you.
The compliment showed she had a mind in her. And when I smiled, I almost blinded her.
She said, great Scott, are you a thief? Seems like you have a mouth full of gold teeth.
Ha ha ha, I had to find that funny. So I said, no child, I work hard for the money. And calling me a thief, please, don't even try
right?
it. Said, I need your slice of pizza and be quiet. She almost got cut short.
You know, scissors.
She tried to disrespect who?
The Grand Wizard.
Me?
What's your name, sir?
MC Ricky D, but not to be so harsh, I said to Mona Lee.
Oh, I'm sorry, and I know that's low class.
Please sit, yeah. Tell me a little about your past.
She said, well, I got courage, and I don't like porridge. Uh-huh. I've never been to college, but I've got crazy knowledge.
Uh-huh.
Over 18, and my eyes are green.
Uh-huh.
I wear more gold than that man on 18.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Trim, slim, and I'm also light skin. Best believe Mona's a virgin.
A virgin?
Honey needed a slap.
She tried to tell me she's a virgin.
With a yay white gap.
I said, it don't matter, see, I'm not picky.
What?
Let me spell my name out for you, it's
uh-huh.
Ricky.
Yeah.
Ravishing,
impressive, courageous or careless.
Yeah.
For the Kangos, which I've got, that I wear every day.
And why?
Why not?
To fight's not right that I recite tonight.
Quite polite like Walter Cronkite.
Well, just about then, Trevor, my friend, came in. He said,
hey, Rick, don't you know playing with these snakes is a sin?
He grabbed me by my shirt and pulled me right out the store, he said.
I don't want to see you playing with these lowlights no more. Now come along, we have a party to attend with some real mature women and some more of our friends.
He held down a cab and he waited for a minute, and as a cab came, he thrusted me in it. And as we were leaving and dallying along, I could hear a melody as Mona sang a song.
If you see me walking down the street and I start to cry, each time we walk on by, walk on by, foolish pride, that's all that.